I don't really like keeping fish. I think that anyone should be able to come down here and catch them. See if we can get a big one. A lot of hits here. Just gotta find that one. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's a bit nicer. Decent fish. Like again, I said, they're so plentiful down here. That was an upside down shot, but yeah, they're definitely worth coming down here to catch once in a while. Ooh, it's got a big hit. Big bite there. Hopefully I can get one of decent size for you guys. They're in here. They're pretty easily fooled as well. They'll bite the same piece of worm a million times. I think in this fall period they just want to feed up before the ice stabilizes over. Again, every cast, mostly, it's really good action, and just throw them back to keep the population up. Just trying to get a nice one there. Out of all the spots in this area, I'd say this spot here has the biggest fish, or sucker per se, so. I got on the left of these ones. Oh. But as you can see, just non-stop. There it goes, and we pop them in there. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Again, so many fish. I've fished a couple spots today. I've probably caught in realistically like 70, 80 fish. It's just every cast. So I definitely encourage people to get out and come get this untapped fishery here. Because it's definitely something that's worth a trip at least once or twice.